Thanks for logging on to 4029TV.com. I'm meteorologist Ross Ellett. Very nice today. We have the clouds in the morning keeping temperatures mild. This afternoon, more sunshine across the area, nice blue sky. It will warm up close to 50, a high right around 49 today in northwest Arkansas. So nice to see those decreasing clouds and a high close to 54 for Fort Smith in the River Valley. A west wind about 5 to 15 miles per hour. A nice and mild day today, running about 6 to 7 degrees above the average for this time of the year. But changes are on the way for the very latest on the weekend storm and the big Arctic blast behind it. Take a look at our weather blog right here at 4029TV.com.